My Soldier Rage! Episode 4 of Season 3, Part 2. This one is one of the best episodes of Attack on Titan, I'm telling you. Spoiler alert, it's great. The animation, mwah, perfect. This is what you call one of the best anime at all. I'm not joking. Just pass in your seatbelt because there's many blood on the road. If you think the Colossal Titan is dead, no, you're wrong. It's alright, A-okay. Everyone just trapped in the wall and everyone's going to die if they don't plan anything. But yes, they don't have plan. Okay, let's be serious. Everyone just in danger. If they don't fight, they die. If they fight, they also die. So they have no choice but to fight and die. Erwin really want to fight the Beast Titan versus the one and only Levi. That's his only plan, and if they fail, they all going to die. All humanities inside the wall die. All the remaining scouts are charging to the Beast Titan and let Levi find an opening for the Beast Titan to be dead. But I don't know if that's gonna work because it's their only chance to win. And also, the Armored and the Colossal Titan are in different wall. So let's see how strong the Beast Titan is. We don't know yet, but I think it is super strong. Just like the Colossal Titan and the Armored Titan. And thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing content. And let's see how Erwin fight the Beast Titan, humanity's last hope.